like what happens when you go and take on the champion or the Elite Four in a Pokemon game with no Pokemon? But we've got four Pokemon games up to the test. Four different games. Fire Red, Ruby, no, Emerald, Platinum, Heart Gold. I think it's Soul Silver. The Pacifics don't matter. We have those four games. We are gonna go walk through walls to the Pokemon League with no Pokemon, and we're gonna see what happens. Cause I saw someone do a Pokemon Red and I was like, that's cool and all. But I'm curious what happens in the other games. What happens in the rest of them? When you take on Lorelei with no Pokemon in your disposal. Let's find out. Lorelei, we have no Pokemon, as you can see. I generally don't know what we're gonna send out. Okay, we send out a question mark. Fight! We have no moves left. We get surfed. We have zero HP. And we fainted. Okay! That was the first one then. That's what happens. You just send out a question mark with zero. Bro, we've entered horror movie territory. Oh, okay. We're stuck in purgatory. I'm pressing A, nothing's happening. Okay, interesting. So that is Pokemon Fire Red. We're stuck in hell. Right, Elite Four Cindy would like to battle. We have no Pokemon. Mightyena versus... It's... The question mark's attack was lowered. I'm curious. We can look at... Okay, we obtained it in a trade, apparently. It's a normal type. It's got no... Oh, it literally reset the game. Oh, okay. I'm curious what happens if we try and, like, fight. Like, do we have any moves? I'm assuming we don't. Yeah, it's just struggle. Okay. So yeah, I'm assuming, because this doesn't give a sense to a heal point, it just sends us to, so wait, we didn't hard lock. So if anything, I'd say that went better. Okay, first Elite Four member, actually out of curiosity, can we just, Yo, this Elite Four's really difficult. Wait. And it's just like that. That's all you've got to do to beat Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. We have no Pokemon on our team. Let's take on Lance. He is a Gyarados. We have a shiny. It's a shiny. Yes. We got ourselves a shiny Mon. Okay, we have this. Whatever the hell this abomination is. Okay, a lot just happened. For all I know, though, that is the easiest 100% guaranteed shiny method that I've ever seen in my entire life. Also, Nurse Joy has stolen our Pokemon. She's stolen our Pokemon. She will not give it back. That's quite depressing. So if we go to the Hall of Fame, I'm curious what happens when we verify our Pokemon. Allow me to register you and your partners. They register one Pokemon. It's the Pokemon is a black screen. As you can see, no Pokemon. I'm curious what we're gonna send out. Spiritomb versus. Hey, it's another shiny white screen. Go on, lad. Okay, I do wanna take a look at, okay, we just don't have any Pokemon. Let's think this through. Okay, what's it gonna do? What's it going for? Ah, Psychic. Okay, yeah, out of usable Pokemon. Does this Nurse Joy steal our Pokemon as well? She does! The fucking loser! What the hell?